Rod Stewart swore to never marry again before meeting irresistible Penny Lancaster. Rod Stewart swore he would never marry again before he met his irresistible wife Penny Lancaster, unearthed accounts show. This week the pair joined Ronan Keating and Harriet Scott on Magic Radio for Prince's Trust Day. The radio station had a variety of guests on October 6 to celebrate the youth charity, including ambassadors Rob Britton, Craig David and Joanna Lumley. On the program, Rod discussed his new album The Tears of Hercules and admitted he doesn't sleep when he knows his wife Penny is out training in her role as a special constable. Whilst proud of his wife's achievements, Rod said, I don't sleep when she's out on the beat. Until I know she's safe in the car. The couple began dating in 1999 and married in 2007 at La Cervara in Italy. Penny is Rod's third wife, with the rock star having previously been married to actor Alana Stewart between 1979 and 1984, and Kiwi model Rachel Hunter, who he wedded in 1990. OD and Rachel separated in 1999 and their divorce was finalized in November 2006. During a 2018 appearance alongside Penny on Loose Woman, the Ormer Faces singer admitted that he never wanted to marry again after his split from Rachel. He said, I just came out of a marriage, and it hurt, as you'll probably know. I needed a lot of time, I really did. I swore I'd never get married again. But this one is irresistible, look at that face. Penny added. I think initially you thought that that was the end of the road for you. No more marriage, no more children. When asked why he changed his mind, Rod immediately responded, she's adorable, to rapturous applause. Penny worked as a model in the 90s before enrolling into a photography class, with the aspiration of becoming a photographer. Her new career soon brought her into the orbit of the former Faces star, who hired Penny to take pictures of him while on tour. The relationship became romantic and the couple ultimately got engaged in 2006, after Rod proposed to Penny on top of the Eiffel Tower. The pair have two children together, Alistair and Aiden. However, Rod admitted in 2013 that he and Penny once split for 2 weeks, with their separation subsequently inspiring a Tom Waits cover on his album Time. The Maggie May singer told Australian magazine Life, I cover Tom Waits' picture in a frame. Penny and I broke up for 2 weeks and the song is about that time. I asked her for a photo of herself in a frame so that I could see her when I went to bed and I woke up. Penny, who has been a panelist on Loose Women since 2014, recently received plaudits for speaking about her experience with menopause. In September she opened up about her experience, and explained, my anxiety had gone through the roof. Where I've always been very patient, I feel like I'm losing grip, being able to talk to my husband is an absolute number one priority. He saw me turning into a different woman. Why are you behaving like that? Why are you arguing about something you would normally just